County Commissioners needs to be prepared to take on the fight with Frederick County Public Schools and slaughter the sacred cow. That's just where we're at. I don't think it's fair to ask the employees of Frederick County, including my own, Frederick County Sheriff's Office personnel, or any county employee, to bear the burden of what could have been as much as a 3 or 4% pay cut, and Frederick County's public schools feel nothing. If we share that pain, like Mr. Thompson says, I'll bet you it could be held about 1%. Am I close, Mike?
Oh, we think we
did. Yeah, probably so.
So I think, again, I'm not sitting in your chair. I'm an elected official, the same as both of you, but I am willing to take on that fight with you if you want to take it. We go in, we keep the doors in, and cross the road on Church Street. We bring them to the table, and we, if we have to go down this road, we force them to bring these unions in and get on board and share the pain. So that's my view. But again, I want to thank the commissioners. I want to thank particularly Mike Gasson and John Cole for coming together, and hopefully we won't have to go there, but we may.